making my steamed fish today for you guys. These are my vegetables. So I have my carrots here and my sweet peppers, my onions. And I'll be adding some cock soup for flavoring and spice. And a little bit of pepper. And keep it going.